Okay, what is everyone? Well, my friend Link is Leyland. So today we are going to be actually going to Jetpack's, one of his old friends. Is what you guys heard in the last video. And if you guys did see the last video, go check that. And if you didn't see the last video, go check that one out. It is amazing. Yo, Skylander, let's boogie.
The battleship is located directly above us, Skylander. Pretty convenient, huh? Of course, what's not as convenient is finding a way to get up there.
I know. We could go up there with Mag's new thing.
Well, recently we made it for launching ship into space. I think it'll work just fine for you too, Skylander.
Yeah, I love calling it.
I'm gonna beat you there, stupids.
Out of curiosity, why exactly did you want to land sheep into space?
Honestly, why did you? Yeah, now I'm questioning that. That's a good question. Why would you want to launch fish into space? I mean, not fish. You're gonna launch fish into space? No, why? Why were you launching fish? Yeah. That makes no sense. That honestly makes no sense. Oh, a 99999. Oh, I never saw that. Whoa. Really? Oh, a bomb. Ooh, a bomb. I love bombs. Bro, this is so fun. Just bombs, dude. Bombs. It's bombs out of all of them. Why am I like this? Actually, we do need to bring two books to the academy, so let's do that right now. It won't take that long, guys. It'll just take like 3 or 5 minutes. And I'm gonna see if I can get some upgrades. Oh, yeah! Actually, I'm pretty close with Nightfall to get some upgrades. Dude, and Supercharger doesn't look way different. There was a green platform over here. Flynn and Callie were all on. Wait, how do I remember her name? Let me in. Where do I put the book? Where do I put the freaking book? I just want to put the book somewhere. No, you Kit Kat. I almost said Kit Kat. I was trying to say, I don't want any of the air. Oof. You're dead.
Take selfies of your senseis and imaginators, and then place them in the correct frame. And all Skylanders and the battle class will get stronger. There is one frame for each battle class. Legend has it that there are...
I don't want to encourage anybody to be wasteful, but it's not...
Legendary selfie frames that make all Skylanders of that class even stronger.
Yes, the stars.
Don't get dangerous.
No, box or whatever. Scrappers, I love you. I love you. I love you guys more and more. Choo-choo. There is a million to be here. That's the worst ever. Yummy. Boy. Yes, we are expecting. And guys, after this mission, can I get off after this mission? Or can I not? Sorry, I'm just checking my dad. Can I get off the mission? Can I get off whenever this is off? Or can I get off whenever my mom is off? Well, she's off at 5 in the morning. Joking. Goals and enter. Yay! See? My brain is not anymore. Oh. Is this even recording? Okay, good.
She's a 24-year-old girl who has... is it smarter and ambitious? And okay.
because in Fortnite, like, it's like green's the worst, then blue, then purple, then legendary. But here it's blue, purple, green, and then legendary.
Vultures. That's his cruelest mistake. Oh, that's to be you.
Oh yeah, that was chaos. I know, because I'm very smart and because of other stuff. Trust me, that was chaos. He took his lunch. What are we talking about lunch for? Stay awakened. Do I have to do it? Do I legit have to do it? Do I really have to do it? You're making me do it, and it's so sad. It's just sad that you won't listen to me. I need it for you, so I can do some doom. Bing, bang. Oh yeah, I remember this. They're like mini jetpacks. Why did I just say that and then say that again? What? It doesn't make any sense. Ooh, yeah! How the fuck did it? Kablooey! I was just thinking about, hey. Yeah, holding square and holding triangle. Wait, hold Oh, wait, yeah, this is true.
What's your step here, Skylander?
Yeah, that would be a problem.
Okay,
never mind. They're blurry. You need to clean your lens.
Okay, can you go get a wipe for the lens? Guys, he's just wiped on the lens, but he's not trying to ruin the recording, or is he? Tilt it up. Oh,
jeez. You know what I'm saying? It looks blurry. I don't know why.
They can probably still understand it.
Sure.
I already did that.
Okay.
Okay, I just put it really back. I wanted to make sure that you guys could see the whole screen.
If I put you guys like this, you're not going to be able to see anything. Well, not any, but you'll be able to see some things, but just not everything.
Thank you, oh God.
Mistake last time, we're not going to this time. So, see it. It's just, he says, like, they're so great, look, they're highly trained, blah, 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 who cares?
Now, see this control panel out here. Use it to start wrecking.
Oh, and then, trust me, there's a giant guy that comes out of that thing over there. Yep. He's going to open that, and there's going to be a giant guy. It's going to be a giant bird with a little guy on top, like a little pirate on a stool. See? Not a single one is broken. Easy. Come on, game. We haven't lost a single life, so I swear, if it says we lost a life, I'm gonna fucking be so mad. Wait, did it say that we have half to lose a life? Or just saying it don't lose a life.
I don't know. Of your very own revenue. I'm pretty sure though.
Use it wisely, my friend. More specifically, use it to knock the explosive crates overboard. As quickly as you can, this wrecking ball moves forward and backward for swing, side to side for aim, but not backwards.
Let's go. Soul gem, I spotted that. Soul gem, yes sir boy. Yes sir, spotted that soul gem. No, net cast. No, no, star cast. Just star cast or something? I really just want pit boss and star cast. And guys, hopefully, I don't know today, but hopefully someday we can get Pit Boss and Chain Reaction. Because those are two, like, Chain Reaction is just one that I want. Pit Boss is one I need. The Starcast, Pit Boss, and blah, blah, blah. There's a guy in there, isn't there? Yeah, I still called it. It's so annoying. Giving love gives you help? Wow. Ooh, actually, we do have crankcase. So I will show you that. Where's crankcase? The jacket is in. The jacket is in. Where is the doctor that is in? Is the doctor in? Yes, the doctor is in the box. Right here. Bang. Right there. The doctor is in.
I'm like, he's on the portal. The
is in.
Cow?
That's so cool.
Did somebody call a doctor?
Wait, this one, keep this one, keep and that one. Because my dad said, he made sort of like a joke. He was saying, hey, how about we just go on How about we sell like a lot? Hey, we could sell you some of your Skylanders for about $61. You know, maybe even $100. Because I saw like Amazon. You're probably not watching this, but if you are, I swear, lower your prices, because your prices are like just way too high. It's just I can't. They're freaking sick. I saw $500 just for like a like red chain reaction. Like, dude, chill out. Amazon, no one's gonna buy something that's $500 unless you're like a famous YouTuber.
More importantly, dun-da-da, the battleship. Sorry, I don't have a spare chest.
What if I have a spare jetpack? Ooh, because your name is Jetpack. Yeah, fun. How about? Not just a smile. Oh, hey, can you come? Hold. Banged her head on the floor. I don't know. I should have picked the other one. Only because there's some that, like, you don't have to press a button. But I like the ones that press a button because they actually, like, do something. The others just increase, like, damage and stuff. Like, that's really good and stuff, but, like, it does nothing. It did nothing for me. Yeah. Hey, mate. Ooh, the Spyros soldier, I noticed. Spyros called it. Okay, now. Just looked a little purple. Okay. Spyros. How is Spyro has a soul gem? He No, stop. And I don't think there is a thing for this. I don't think there is a dual interaction.
Just leaves one more to go. Excellent work, Scott. Back on deck. This way.
I are taking so much more time than it really needs to, if that makes sense. I just remember it taking just like, in a snap, just bang. It took like, right now, it just took bang and snap. And it used to take, and it took, it's probably because I was like making one of the new Skylanders. Okay, yes. It's because my dad found an undead trap downstairs, well, an undead crystal or whatever, downstairs, and he was like, hey, I found this downstairs, and I was like, oh, cool, and then I used it, and I was like, hey, okay, cool. Don't I have to, oh, no, that's oh, it's that one. I was like, wait, what?
Check me out.
Where's the hat? Put the hat on. Oh God. Smack my face on it. So greedy. Money. Wait, does Bumbrush have a lot? Does she have her? Yes, she does. Okay. Bumbrush. Because I have the common Bumbrush. I just have the normal Bumbrush Rollerball, but I also have the legendary version. If you have any, okay.
Well, that worked quite nicely, didn't it? Now we just need to remove all the clamps before this ship is ready to set sail.
Rolling through.
And that's going on.
Meow.
Blown open, clamps removed. I suppose all that's left to do now is head to the bridge and fly this ship out of here. Oh yes, and suppose it goes without saying that I would still very much like to find my lunch at some point too.
Okay, there is. Why jet back and just stay there and run? Actually, no. I'm trying out the new cheat of disguise. Wait, you guys need to see. Oh, God, jeez. You guys are gonna love Dr. You're gonna love this. I loved his freaking thing. It is so OP. Watch this. No, not that. Watch this. It is crazy. Wait, how is it not doing any damage? What? That makes any sense. It don't make any sense. Oh boy, no, it does not.
It's crunch time.
It's crunch. Two is got you. Wait, she's still going. Go, you go.
It's crunch time.
Crunch. Girl, you go. To do, huh? He said, do, ha.
Stay frosty.
Stay frosty. Yeah, dude.
Now you're in sensei power.
Enter the penguin.
Now we have her. This is gonna take legit every single. Gotcha. Okay, and this now. This doesn't do, I don't know what can. Ew. And I did say if this doesn't do it, I don't know what is going to do it. But you know what? That just did it. It's alright. Dude, is this video gonna be like an hour? I'm trying to make it not an hour. Okay, can I skip this click? And if it, oh, okay. I thought I was gonna have to do like another one. Still gonna have to know I'm not gonna finish it off, aren't I? Or is that just a whole new thing? Is that a whole new one? Please tell me that is. Come on. Tell me that is a new one. New one that me free. So no, dude, but dude, Dad's gonna be so mad. This is gonna be like an hour and something minutes. I don't know. But I just remember we have to take out a hand and, no, we have to take out the monster, and then we have to take out a, then we have to take out his hand, and then we have to take out a little, like, thing. This is just the start, okay?
touch me in those little, like, metal holes with gold things on all of them? Yeah. There's going to be hands coming out of those. And then at the very top, there's going to be a little, like, gremlin thing. Look. See, at the, like, we're going to be able to go taller. So I'm pretty sure we are. And it's going to, like, pop out. And
we are well on our way to victory.
Trust me, that was just a start. Now, hands. Super cotton.
I'm going Wait, I need to, like, pause. I'm talking to my dad. This isn't fair. My dad is talking to me. Not fair. You need to get off. I'm almost. Done. Please. I'm so close. I'm almost done, please. I'm
Oh, guys. Guys, come on. Oh. Oh, come on. Yes, guys. Okay, guys, we just did that. I need to get off, like, now because my dad is going to legit kill me. So, guys, I'm ending. I'm going to try to skip through this. I'm so sorry. You guys can watch it if you get the game or something, or, like, maybe on YouTube, just not this video, but... I cannot. No, I, like, have to get off right now, guys. My dad legit will kill me. Anyways, guys. Yeah, that's all. Okay, guys. Anyways, that's all for today on Lincoln's Island. I'm going to get smacked, guys. So that's all for today on Lincoln's Island. See you guys in the next one, and bye-bye.